I am dyslexic. That was a challenge I had to overcome in the very beginning. I hadn't been in an area of study for 20 years. I hadn't studied since I left school. With the help of some of the staff and the tools that are available online, I overcame that. I can now study anywhere, anytime, without any problems.